sorry about that, guys. My camera cut, but anyway, so basically, like, what happened, sort of in the last half of the episode, is that we came into this cave, and their friends here, Celine, is Tommy here, and they got didn't mean to talk to you again, and there's Robert here. Got to talk to Light Gamer here. You know what happened? You is it? Ah, Light Gamer. Glad we managed to meet you. These three are your friends, right? Yes. They're like wandering around like about faces of chickens. So I brought them here to safety. Their faces haven't gone. What do you say, Ralph, for rescue mission? Yes. Excellent. Well then, you allow me to join you. Yeah, the Great Sage is joining us, guys. We're not alone in this, guys. We're the Great Sage now. Sure, he's super powerful, right, guys? Go here. Hopefully it's gonna help us out. It's done. Companionship is what traveling's all about. Yes. I'll be fighting with you from now on. Oh, that's such a relief, but I won't use my full power. Oh, why not? To make sure that you keep learning. You're gonna have to get even stronger, but I'll keep an eye on what you do. Haha. Basically, he's not really gonna be using all his powers. He's just gonna, like, use them. Because we still gotta learn. Gonna be a big help in fights, I'm sure. Yes, he's Alex. I'll learn me into a nightmare, but nope, I stayed awake. And I fire my laser! Why? Coming. I just do lightning! Nice shot! See ya! Yay! Hopefully, I should be able to rescue one of my friends in this episode. That's part of this, hopefully. I gotta stick this out. Oh, something very weird. Dig up. What? Jeez. I'm bored now. I wonder what kind of things like gamer likes. Alright. It's got an outlet. Fire my laser. Alright, then I need to sprinkle. Who wants them? I'll go watch shot this time. Yeah. Yeah, DM. Alright. Yeah, I was worried for a moment. Goblin ham. There we go, guys. Found the end. I wonder if we're gonna be able to rescue our friends, guys. Hope we are. We better. I'm just gonna set these force nuts. These nuts. I'm not gonna force myself this time. I ain't. When I say I'm not doing it, I'm not. The Minotaur over there, but I don't think we're gonna go up here. The Riddler over there. Yeah, what's up? This kid is done. I feel safe for like game around. Bruh, we'll go up beginner. I wanna go easy. I wanna show like gamer what I can. I'm not gonna like fully complete this level because the pro bet they have like fiends in there. Fire. How'd that silver bullet taste? I hope you liked it. We stand together. More monsters. Skeletons? Yeah, I knew it. Well, I said skeletons, but it was the one. No, it still counts, right? Lightning! Dude, the light gamer is always just gonna finish an opponent off with lightning. Piece of cake. Light gamer's close so fashionable. Alright, so there's just gonna be like one more enemy, then we're gonna get something good. Moles? How are these supposed to be simple? Nope. Nope. I've hated you moles ever since the beginning. I will kill you all with a laser. Bang. How did that laser taste? bet it tasted warm. Because it's piping hot. I wanna know what makes my gamer tick. Why? You wanna pull like a prank on him or something? No, dude, he's supposed to help us. 250G? 250G? Alright, that's cool. Alright. Want anything? I don't want anything. Are we like a point in the game where like we don't want anything? Give us a bone biscuit. Do I like it? Yeah, I do like it. Yes. Oh, I didn't like the cloudy floss. Dang it! Can't believe I forced myself to that. Why would I do that? I am so stupid, guys. I'm so stupid. We're gonna go here. Hopefully, we're gonna rescue someone. Hopefully. That game is closing so fast. But I just said that before. I wonder if something is basically. I must have really been touching. I'm looking forward to find out. Wait. We gotta help us get. Oh, so we're gonna try and find Celine's face. Alright. Oh, snap. Oh, my goodness. It's a magma Celine slime. Oh, my gosh. Guys, we gotta find him. Later. Yes, I know. That's the spot. At least let's do lightning. I'm surprised we lightning. Nope. That's the spot. I'm gonna turn up the heat tower flame. Finisher! Right, yep, we're our gamer glory. Alright, Sling Space is rescued now. Thank you! Yay, rescued 975 people. I'm such a nice guy. Alright. Very rare slime jelly. Yeah, off to Haven Hollow. I wonder if we helped. Probably. Let's head back to Haven Hollow and find out. Alright guys, we're heading back. We gotta go check on Celine. We're gonna continue playing for now. Not dependent yet. Alright, I want a new tank. I want a macho tank. Alright, I'll get myself a super macho tank. Be all muscular and impress all the ladies. No, I should probably stop. I'm getting a bit ahead of myself. I remember, like, when I was, like, playing, like, when I first started, begin to play Miitopia, I had a macho gear, for, like, when I was a thief. Yeah. Continue on. See if we can find, go on, get Celine space. Oh, that's a shortcut. Alright. We're gonna get Celine. Guys, we got our team back. Sign off. George of the Jungle. That's a sort of war cry. Ah, my face is back. You saved me just like I knew you would. I'm feeling fine. Let's get back there. That's what it's supposed to be. Not a moment too soon. Let's go. Yay, we got Celine back with the team, guys. Ah, alright. And we just gotta rescue Tommy and Robert's base. Get it down here. Maybe this might be where Tommy's base is, I don't know. This is done. Can I have a rest? No! With you there. So you just got you back. You already wanted to rest. Like gamer? What is it, friend? Why are you not a great sage? That's a good question. I'm just a magician who travels around the world. I've taught lots of people my travel. After a while, people call it rather than. Why one great sage? But it's a bit embarrassing, but truth be told. I see. You're so cool. Oh, knock it off. Dude, we're just trying to compliment you and how awesome you are. Easy for you to say. We're gonna just wait. Companionship is what traveling is all about. Indeed it is. Alright, skeleton. Go, get it, Celine. For our gamer glory. I was worried for a moment. Fingers crossed, all turns out fine. Got 270G. Maybe we can buy Celine something new. Hopefully. There's a hole in my shoe. Hold your horses. That's what she was about to say, but she got interrupted. But the lightning clouds came to kill us all. Let me help you out. Blaster! East. But at the spot! You guys remember, like, when you first started playing Miitopia, and like, I just kept getting, like, so many cool quirks. The very beginning, it was so cool. I believe that, like, on the times that, like, I managed to, like, rescue everyone. Like, I've had my team before they got kidnapped by the Dark Lord. I believe everyone was about level 11. No one wants anything. We're gonna go check on the party, see what they're up to. Fun? A passion. Wow, so deep. Bruh. Alright, now I don't know how to get well soon. Alright, gonna beat some people some stuff. So, do you like Goblin Ham? Okay, you do like Goblin Ham. I'll give you some more. Eat it! I don't like any of this stuff. Link any. I hate both of this stuff. Oh, might as well save it, I guess. Alright. We're off again. Good to have you back, Celine. Even though we just had the inland. Last half of the episode. It's probably gonna be worried for us. And I spy a gold snurp up there. I'm gonna go get that snurp right after I. I wanna kind of think like gamer like. Oh, somebody in the grass. Why is the grass investigate? A monkey was hiding. It dropped an apple even if he's bad. Don't mind if I do. I need a nap. Come on. Ooh, here we go, guys. Oh my goodness. It's Tommy's face. Pain Cloud Tommy. Oh my goodness. Guys, we're rescuing two people in one video. Do this. Get him, Celine. Not good enough. Satisfied. Not satisfied. This is lightning. No, Tommy, don't do this to me. Oh, no. Sprinkles. You sprinkle Celine. Get her health back up. Never give up. Stay sharp. Alright. Take this. I mean, I surprised for you. Lightning! Blaster! Don't worry, Tommy, we're gonna get you out of this. On me, lightning! Oh no! No, Celine, no! We're not back down, believe in yourself! Blaster! I'll help. Fire! Let me put this in a tower flame. Thanks, I'm sure that helped. Hun. Alright. So we're slowly whittling down, slowly chipping away his health. Prepare yourself, lightning! Look out. Yes. Didn't die. Come on. He haven't seen my summon. I didn't go overboard. No, he didn't. We rescued Tommy, though. Thank you. Hey, we rescued Tommy, guys. Rescued another teammate. Very rare account. Cloudy Floss. That was the second. Yep. I want to see Tommy thing. I'll show you. About to Haven Hollow. Yeah. You did it, guys. Did it. So that was that, guys. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.